Hello and welcome to EnTrance, a hypnotic meditation library which acts as a gateway to help you discover your deeper self. All inquiries should be directed towards www.entrance.org.uk. EnTrance is produced to be listened to on stereo headphones. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used while driving a car or operating machinery. Please use common sense and use only the appropriate EnTrance volumes in appropriate places and environments to ensure safety. Close your eyes for me now and take a long, deep breath. Great. And now, exhale. Take another deeper breath. And exhale. And one more, even deeper breath, which I want you to hold for just a few seconds. And relax and let go. Now, just let go completely. And with each and every breath that you take, you are now able to relax even deeper and deeper. In just a few moments' time, I'm going to help you relax your entire body, starting from the top of your head, then going all the way down to the bottom of your feet. And now, I'd like you to use your very powerful imagination to imagine a soft, warm, gentle, and gold, blue, or white light that begins at the very crown of your head. It's only about 2 inches wide and runs across your head from ear to ear, like a scanning light on a photocopier machine. Now, as I mentioned, each part of your body that is going to be relaxed, just feel or imagine this light scanning over that exact body part. So, let's begin now. That warm, soft, gentle scanning light is now at the very top of your head. And as you feel it there, you can feel your scalp and top of your head relaxing. And as the light now begins to slowly move down over your forehead, you feel all of the tension in your forehead just letting go and dissolving. You can see and feel the light now scanning your whole face, flow, relaxing all of your face muscles, including your eyelids. Feel the light gently begin to slowly move down, making the skin at the top of your ears feel smooth and the tiny little wrinkles at the side of your eyes disappear and become soft. Past your cheeks, over your mouth, and even deeper now. Past your jaw. Everything is just supremely relaxed as soon as the wonderful colored light hits it. And now it drops, covering your neck, and you can feel the warmth from this light healing and loosening up all of your neck muscles. It continues to go down lower and lower to your shoulders, relaxing and releasing any tension that might be in your shoulder area. This feels so very, very good. It lowers even more to cover your upper arms and chest, bringing a warm, tingling feeling into those areas, letting you know that you are relaxing even more with every breath you take. Still, it goes down deeper, deeper, covering deep, your lower deep arms and stomach, then over your wrists, hands, knuckles, and fingers. You can actually feel the warm energy in your hands as it scans there. Feel this peaceful, beautiful energy that is filling your entire body with relaxation as you are relaxing more and more with every second. And with every second breath, you double your depth to go as deep as you feel comfortable. The light goes downward over your hips. This allows you to feel deeply relaxed and connected to where you are sitting or laying. It's almost like you can't tell where you aimed and the furniture begins. You feel at one. This wonderful feeling of relaxation continues to deepen as the light sinks down lower to your thighs and knees and drains down over your calves and ankles. And you can even feel the tension draining out the bottom of your feet, like warm water running off of your body. Every muscle in your body is now completely relaxed, and you find that you can just keep going. Every time you hear my voice, you drift deeper and deeper and deeper. Deeper down,
down, down. Let's imagine that you are doing research for a book of children's names. You must find a girl's name and a boy's name for each and every letter of the alphabet. Start by thinking of a girl's name, beginning with the letter A. Get it in your mind now, clearly, strongly. Good. Now think of a boy's name that starts with the letter A. That's great. Now, I want you to think of a girl's name that begins with the letter B. Take your time. If you can think of many names that start with the letter B, choose the one that you like best. It's very important to take your time and concentrate on this task that you're doing now. So, now choose a boy's name, starting with the letter B. Great. Now just hold on for a short while and let me explain the remainder of what we'll be doing here. In a few moments, you will go ahead and continue finding the names of girls and boys, starting with the letter C, and then D, and so on until you go through the entire alphabet, all the way to the letter Z. So, let's go ahead now and begin. Start with the letter C. A girl's name. And a boy's name. D. A name for a girl. And a name for a boy. E. Your favorite name for a girl. And a boy. F. G. H. A girl's name. Recently, a woman decided to start ice skating. She went to the ice rink with a friend. When she got on the big bulky ice, she could hardly stand. And as soon as she went onto the ice, K, she slipped and fell on her name for a boy. She eventually stood up again. And now a name for a girl. But this time, she held onto the railing, while her friend, once she got her boots on, immediately pushed herself off the wall and skated right out into the middle. How is it she fell down that so every man loves himself more getting up was a little than more all the rest of men? But says she got help on his own opinion of himself, and when she stood up again of others. she immediately skated off again.
One day,
and then she fell down again.
This pain will be useful to
me. She kept doing that all day.
I am patient,
and it's funny,
and I am tough.
But at the end of the day, she had learned to skate pretty well. Meanwhile, the first woman was still holding onto
now,
the wall.
Afraid to course the blood around your body to
she
help
never
you
did
relax.
Learn to skate.
I want you to open and close your fingers.
Her friend wasn't worried about making mistakes.
That's it.
In fact, the more she made
and closed them,
the more she was able to build on her mistakes.
Speed.
Mistakes are purely learning steps.
Now, as they begin to ache just a little bit, make them open and close
relax.
Just so fast as you still feel comfortable. That's it.
And
you can do
now.
This to relax anywhere. Open and close them for 30 seconds fast. And then stop. And feel the relaxation flood into your hands and arms now.
It's time to come back to the present now, out of this deep relaxation. In just a few moments, you are going to wake up. I'm going to count from 1 to 5. At the count of 5, you are going to come back to the here and now, feeling wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way. Feeling so much calmer than before. 1. Start to wake up and emerge from hypnosis. 2. Feeling wonderful, awake in every way. 3. Coming back to the here and now and sensing the room around you. 4. Your eyes are beginning to open now as you wake. And 5. Eyes wide open, wide awake, and feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using EnTrance.